And if they're wondering how he died by being chopped. Well, let's see. Spirit mother was no mother. For today's news, we have reading. There's libraries, there's your own books, read anything you can't find. Books, signs, for example, I think I might show some of the books you might like. This one is very funny. It's called Wordsworth and the Mail Order Mutinous. Now you can find that at the Brooklyn Public Library. It's about a talking dog that just loves meat. And food, everything that's food. He gets to that so takes him to the vet. He has to go on a diet. But stay on it, let the reading find out. Da di da di da di da 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 di 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 da di 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 da di 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 di. Buy one. They're so fun to play. Buy one. They're so fun to play. Buy one. You don't have to have much to pay. Buy one. They're so. Welcome back to News Weekly. Let's have a look at today's weather. Today, right now it is 76 degrees, part sunny and warm. Thank you. We'll be back after these messages.
Mama. Ernie is a very nice pal. Yeah. Ernie is a very nice pal.